Well, hello guys, and welcome back. I am back from vacation, and I have a very interesting product here. This is the Tipex Instant Apex Kit from Beetles. I know, we tried out a product from another company, and today we're gonna try this kit from Beetles, and I'm really excited to see the differences or similarities between the two. So, let's go ahead and get started. So, for starters, let's go ahead and open this little box up and I will tell you a bit about the company. Okay, so this kit is being sold on Amazon right now for $25.99, and this comes with everything that you need, you'll see. So, you get your base gel, a little file. This is so cute! It's a little file and a buffer. How cute. You get a lamp, and this is the signature Beetles lamp, which I think this is really cute, and it's like pressurized, or what do you call that? Like a little sensor. There's no button. I actually really like their lamp. I think it's really cute, and it gives you a lot of space too. So then you get the nail glue gel that goes inside of the tips. Obviously the extension cord for the lamp. And these are the tips. Now, you guys know this is not like my favorite packaging, but a lot of companies just use this to save space so they can really get a lot in their boxes, which I'm okay with it. I guess it does not take a lot of space up in my drawer, so that's kind of nice, but you know, it's not my favorite. So let's go ahead and get these out. And I want to pull out the Tipex from Five Angelus and see how they compare to one another before I put them on. So as you can see, the Five Angelus packaging for their Tipex, it takes up a lot of space, a lot of room. It's not really my favorite packaging. However, there are 500 nails here and the Beetles are only 120 nails. I'm just gonna go ahead and grab one of these guys. I will grab one of the thumbs up here. Let's go ahead and see how these guys compare. I'm gonna try to grab the same size. So, side by side, I mean, they look exactly the same. They really do. Obviously, the Beetles has like a buffed surface, so you don't have to file, which I really appreciate because it takes a lot of time to like go through and file all the nails. So I really do like the buffed surface. I will say it's also a lot thinner back here. Not a lot, but it's definitely thinner in the back, and it's probably because of that buffed area. They buffed off some of it. I mean, it's like hard to get a side-by-side profile, but let's see if I can do that. They are about the same thickness. I mean, honestly, these nails are virtually the same damn thing. Like, it's kind of crazy. Whoa, sorry, I dropped one. So, my thing is, how was Beetles able to do this? How were they able to, like, replicate those nails? My only thing is, if Tipex, you know, from Five Angelus doesn't have a patent on their product, that's just the way businesses go. Companies can replicate your product. I don't know how that works in, like, the nail side of things. While I'm talking, I'm just gonna go ahead and pick out my sizes. I don't know how that works on the nail side of things, because I feel like a lot of companies have these like nail kits now. You know, it was like Apre came out with it, Kiara Sky came out with it, and then everybody and their mother had a kit. So regardless, I do think it's kind of cool that Beetles came out with this. Alrighty, so my sizes are all picked out. I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna start applying them, and I'll get you the price for Five Angelus. Sorry, I didn't have that ahead of time. I probably should have looked into that, but let's go ahead and get to applying. All right, so the Tipex 500 kit is $24.99. This kit is $25.99. But, these are pre-filed, and you get a lamp and base coat. So with the Tipex, with the Five Angelus one, you're only getting the tips and the glue. But that thing is huge. I'm sorry, like their packaging, they gotta figure something out because it's way too damn big. If you wanted to buy the nails separately, both of them are the same price. For almost 500 nails, you're getting these for $18.99. You're getting four 180 nails. The other one you're getting 500 for $18.99. Oh, I'm sorry. The Five Angelus one is only 482. So you're getting both of them for 480 pieces, $18.99. So the tips by themselves are roughly the same price. I honestly think this little kit is a little better because, like, it's not taking up so much space. For me, space is a big deal. Like, I don't got a lot of space. I literally had to buy another, like, storage shelf for my room. I don't have any more room for, like, storage. I've got to start getting rid of stuff. So, which, by the way, my birthday's coming up and I am going to be doing some giveaways. So, anywho, I have already prepped my nails. I will say I used this little file to just shorten some of my nails. And this thing is really cute. It's probably the best file that I've ever received in a kit. And that includes, like, the full-size file sometimes because those are not that great. I'm going to go ahead and it doesn't say to do this in the instructions, but I'm going to do it anyways. I'm going to apply some dehydrator and primer. So let's just do that real quick. The thing that stinks is I don't know like where my little focus button is. It still has not showed up. So I don't know what's going on here with my camera, or I should say with the program that I use to display this on my tablet. It is not showing up. So anyways, I'm just gonna buff this stuff into the nail. And you guys know I'm not going to plug their lamp in because I have an overhead lamp that I do find a lot easier to put nails on. But if you don't have something like that, by all means, use this lamp. I actually think out of all of these little lamps, I like this the most because there's a lot more space in between the top and the bottom. And I think it's a little easier to get your nail in there. So I will say that about Beetles nails. Okay, time for the base coat. Let's get this out of the way. I just don't want to mess up. I don't know if there's like an automatic focus on here or not. So, all right, let's cure and I'll be back. Alrighty, let's get to applying. Actually, I'm gonna start with my thumb. Cause you guys know the pinky, she's my problem child. I don't appreciate her being rude. So let's go ahead and start with the thumb. Ooh, oh my God. I can't get this stuff out. Are you kidding me? Oh my God. Do I have to like, no, there's no way. Come on. I'm squeezing so hard, guys, and nothing. I'm scared this is gonna like explode. You can see like I'm pushing hard and nothing is coming out. What in the heck is going on here? High base coat, apply an appropriate amount of gel underneath the nail tip, gently press. Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna see if I need to like stick something down in here to get it to come out. I don't know. I'm a little scared. Okay, that didn't take very long. I just stuck my little crystal thing down in there and we have liftoff. So so let's go ahead. That was so scary because I was scared it was gonna like explode in my face, but here we go. All right. So I like to put the little glob, let's move this out of the way so it'll focus. I like to put the little glob in here and then I kind of spread it around with the tip like this. And then when I go to put it on, first I turn my light on and you'll see it over here. And then start at the back and press down slowly to get it to spread out up to the end of my nail. And then I go under the light, okay? And I just hold it there for about 10 seconds. And then I lift my other finger off because I know it's glued down. And I'm gonna let that finish curing and then I'll come back and I will do one more for you guys and then I will do the rest on my own. Now, look at that. That is perfect, no air bubbles. I love this type of glue. It's my favorite to apply tips. I just find that I get a nice even coating and I do not get air bubbles with this like I do with like a gel in a bottle. I'm like, do I wanna do the pinky? I'm gonna do the pinky off camera. I don't want to embarrass myself. So again, I do a glob, I'm sorry, like a little ball, and then I spread it out. I don't go all the way to the back of the cuticle, but very close to the back of the cuticle. Turn my light on over here, a little donut lamp, and anybody else find long nails so much easier to apply, like better than short nails? I have such a hard time with short nails. All right, under the light we go. And I hold it there again for a couple seconds. And done. These are so beautiful. God, these like apex nails, I don't think I can ever use anything else again. Like, they're just perfect. I just want to show you real quick. Like, it's just so beautiful. My God. Oh, there's like an instant focus now. Oh, that's why I don't have a button anymore. Okay. But seriously, look at that shape. It's stunning. All right, I'm going to go ahead and do the rest of these nails, and then I will be back with my final opinion. I mean, obviously, y'all know what I think of these. I love them. They're just so amazing. Like, this apex, like, the built-in apex is just, it's so genius. And then the fact that they went ahead and buffed these nails makes my life even easier. It probably took me less than 5 minutes to apply these nails. Like, it takes longer to, like, cure them than it does to, like, actually get them on. I know that's, like, part of, like, the application process. But if you didn't have to cure them for 60 seconds, it would literally take you, like, a minute to get these things on. They're so easy. And the fact that, like, they're already buffed, saves so much time. And for me, the space thing is a really big deal. The fact that this does not take up a lot of space is a big deal for me. So I'm gonna go ahead and say I really, really like these guys. And right now, you can actually save 10% off on these babies. Hold on. Where is the email? Oh no, how do I get back to the email? Okay. If you use Jen Nails, you can get 10% off on the purchase of this kit, which I think is pretty dang cool. So happy shopping, and thank you guys so much for watching once again. Next week, I am going to be using this little polish kit from Beetles, and these are the most beautiful polishes I've ever seen. They're like pearlescent and pastel, perfect colors for this time of year. So I'm really excited to play with those next week. I will see you guys. Thanks so much. Before you leave, don't forget to subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up, because I know you loved it, but you have to tell YouTube that you loved it too. That's just the way it works. And don't forget to hit that bell notification button so you never miss a Mani with me. Bye, guys.